All right, Prez, we got to talk shoes.
Let's talk shoes.
Yeah. All right, we've had preliminary conversations, mm-hmm. but now it's time to make a choice, you know? We got to figure out what we're going to do, where we're going to go.
All right, so am I going to get my own shoe?
Of course you're going to get your own shoe. I mean, you're the Prez. We'll get you, like, the presidential suite or something.
I don't know. I'd rather weigh my options, see what's out there.
Okay. All right. Hey, options are open. Just, you know, got to make a choice.
You know what I was thinking about, man, was just going to social media. Once the options come in, see what we're working with, post it online. I'm the president, after all, public okay. servant. Got to see what the people want to do. Okay. Democracy, Constitution.
I like that. I like that. You got a lot of momentum going right now, so we can use that as leverage, you know? We can use it as like...
Bruce, man, I'm lucky to even be on the team, all right? If it happens,
hey,
then...
Hey, it's when it happens, because it's happened. I mean, things are going on right now. Like, as we speak, it's happened. Like, as we sit here, right, it's boom, it's happened. Did you feel it? Because I felt something. What was that? My phone ringing? Because bam, it's happening.
All right, it's happening. So, hey, show me the menu, show me some options, and we'll go from there.
All right. You're humble. I like that. I can sell that. So I'll go out, and I'll get all the details, and I'll bring you back the best options.
Sounds good.
Hey, you know what sounds better? Pennies in the piggy bank. Am I right?
Pennies in the piggy bank. Pigs, bucks, Bruce.
Yeah.
Thanks, man. Justice, you can't keep doing this, man.
What's up, bro?
Talking about getting to the gym before me.
Nah, I can't have you in the gym before me.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, man.
All right, so what you working on today?
I'm working on...
All right, yeah, now you catching on.
I'm working on handles.
Yeah?
In and out. Top of the key, all the way down to the baseline.
Damn. Body, son. Oh, too big. Oh, too strong. Let me hit him with the fade. Woo! Can't guard me, bro. Too big. Too tall. Oh shit, too early, fuck. Nope. Damn. What the hell? Oh my god, did I broke my ankles? Post him up. Oh my god. Oh shit. Get out of here. Okay, what you got? Oh, wow. Well. Oh, this is a block, no? Wow. Okay. Oh, get blocked. Oh my god, get blocked again. Wow, I gotta walk all the way up. like this and then walk up to it back up. Wow. Come on, yo. So slow. Oh shit, what the fuck? Oh my gosh, so fast. Oh. That sucked. Oh, then blocks for the L.
Yo, that was harder than most practices.
I'm gonna let you in on a little secret. I don't get tired.
Alright. Well, shoot, I need that G, man. I am cooked.
I'm a gym rat, too. So whenever you want to get in here and get a real workout in, you let me know.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Shoot, man, I feel like we got off on the wrong foot. And we should hang or something, get some food sometime.
I'm gonna be honest with you, Prez. It's hard hanging out around you.
Hey, what?
I did 4 years of college, and I barely snuck in the first round. It's hard to see my limitations manifested in you.
That's real. See, growing up, I used to always want to be like my high school coach. My dad used to say, and then what?
And then what? What?
Yeah, you know, like life isn't a video game. I achieved my goal, and then what? I made it to the NBA, and then what? See, that's what I try to focus on. But then what?
That's not bad. I'm gonna try to keep that in mind.
Cool.
Where do you wanna go eat?
Tacos.
Tacos, cool.
Let's get it.